Hey guys, Mark here. I hope you're all doing well. In today's video, I'm going to demonstrate how to do the two-stranded ringbolt hitching. This is essentially a wrapping technique that can be used to wrap around various items, from walking sticks to steering wheels. You're going to need an item to wrap around, as well as two pieces of cord or rope and a rubber band to hold them. With these supplies ready, let's get to it. For this example, I have attached two cords onto a mandrel using a rubber band. We're going to hitch both of the cords each to their own side. So let's start with our left cord and wrap it around our mandrel. Then create a hitch . Tighten it and place your cord onto the left side again. Then take your right cord, wrap around your mandrel, this time towards the left side. Then create a hitch. After tightening, always take your cord and place it on the side where it came from. Now the left cord again wraps around, then make a hitch. Again, place your cord onto the left side. Then take your right cord, wrap around, and create a hitch. Again, place your cord onto the right side. And that is all there is to this simple hitching style, and I'm going to continue a bit more so you get the flow of it. So, for example, here I made a small section. Both of the hitching columns are a bit further apart, so what you can do is bring them closer together, and this will give it a much nicer look.
So guys, that's it for this simple hitching technique. Put it to good use. Thank you and see you next time.